It's me. I just finished cleaning and have time to chat. You were right. Pleasant surprises can be discovered when you clean. I found a notebook in the closet.
That's weird. What were you thinking when you did that?
I don't remember. When was the last time I saw it? Everything is blurring together.
Check the notebook. Maybe something in there will jog your memory?
Let me see. It's a to-do list. But it's blank.
I'm not surprised. This is you we're talking about.
Yeah, I don't have a habit of writing things down. Oh, there's a word on this page. Go?
That's it?
Yeah, that's it.
So you wrote something meaningless? Did you mean go to the store? Go out and have fun? Or go out and see me?
If I was planning to see you, I wouldn't make a note. It's usually something I remember. This notebook must have been in the closet for a while.
Congratulations on digging up an antique.
It's not. I guess it was in the closet for a few months at most. Ah, I remember now. Chatting with you really helps.
Oh?
It was a gift from the salesperson when we met.
Oh, then I should have one too. Let me see. I remember putting it...
in the closet too?
Savior, you're right. I actually put the clothes in the notebook there.
Then I must have had the same idea at the time.
Why were you copying me?
I guess we're on the same wavelength. But this go... maybe we're not that in sync, which is why we're still clueless.
To some extent, we are in sync. You wrote something that doesn't mean anything. Not much different from me writing down nothing. It's a shame to let a nice notebook collect dust, though.
Yeah, I feel the same way. We can fill it in together by recording what we do every day. Let's start with this go. How about we go downstairs and get some sun?